when Lord and Miller's next film, supposedly starring Ryan Gosling, is Project Hail Mary, you start reading the book. Has anyone else read this book? I had it recommended to me by a friend about a year ago, hadn't quite gotten around to it, but with the recent announcements, I've put a decent chunk into it, and you know, I kind of like it.